In 2015, Brazil experienced 2,534 bank robberies and 1,251 explosions in ATMs. An astonishing number of fog cannons are installed in Brazilian banks. Fog cannons led to a 90% reduction of explosions in banks. Watch how thousands and thousands of fog cannons are controlled online.